Hi guys, welcome to my channel. We bring you stories from the animal kingdom. If you do not want to miss any of the future updates from this channel, then hit subscribe and hit the bell icon so you can get the notified next time we upload a cracker for you. Today, we are going to tell about a creepy person who killed a number of endangered jaguar species for his joy. Have a look.
More than 1,000 endangered jaguars illegally killed by Temistocles Freire, a dentist. Recently, wildlife authorities came into action when they suspected some illegal killing of endangered animals in Brazil. But they had never anticipated that it was as huge a scandal of killing more than 1,000 jaguars, besides hunting capybara, peccary, and red brocket deer. A gang of poachers have been involved in Brazil for several years, and they have been working in an organized network. Temistocles Barbosa Freire was the most significant person of this group and has been arrested due to some shreds of evidence. Freire is a dentist by profession, but his side business was to hunt jaguars, and he became an expert in killing the big cats. According to Daily Mirror, Freire has shot more than 1,000 jaguars in the last 32 years. He has started hunting jaguars at a very young age. And nowadays, he is working as a team member of poachers in the forest of Brazil. This gang of poachers caught in Brazil, and thousands of people shared this news on Twitter, including No Animal Poaching and Earth Network. People have condemned the killing of protected animals in Brazil. Brazilian wildlife has been tracking the activities of this for the last 3 months, but due to the lack of evidence, they could not be able to arrest this group. But when they discovered images of Freire carrying a hunted jaguar over his shoulders, they planned to arrest him along with his group members. You might be thinking that how could Freire could be able to catch and kill those jaguars? The answer is that they use a special drum beat to appeal the jaguars towards them. Several images of Freire has been shared with dead animals on social media. This arrested group will be prosecuted and will be charged with fine and face prison for several years. It was inhumane for a literal person to kill the innocent animals. As a human being, we should realize our duty to make this earth a better and safe place for all the living beings. What punishment would you suggest for this inhumane gang? We highly condemn the killing of any living creature. Please share to pass on this story with your family and friends.
Isn't that heartbreaking to see such die just for a minute of joy and pleasure? Please share this with your community to stop killing of such creatures.